All right, Luke, describe the play today. Was it maybe the clearest, cleanest for you guys, but you got it done?
Yeah, we did it all right. The field wasn't that great. It was a little bumpy and rough. It was hard, but we ended up making the plays that we needed to.
Tell me about being able to come from behind again.
You know, it's great to know that we can come from behind, because in the past we haven't been able to come from behind. But we got to get our bats rolling sooner so we don't have to come from behind next time.
Yeah, what was it you thought the problem was today with that?
I'm not sure. The pitching is a little slower than we're used to, so it could be that, but I'm really not sure.
All right, what do you think about going back to MSU? You've been there before.
Yeah, it's going to be a great experience for all the younger guys. It's real fun. It's a fun atmosphere. We got to play great. We got two more games to go.